Our love gives my life meaning. It gives my life purpose.
You are my always. And I just want the chance to be yours.
Dreams, that's where I have to go to see your beautiful face anymore. I stare at a picture of you and listen to the radio. Hope there's a conversation. We both admit we had it good, but until then it's alienation. I know that much is understood. And I realize if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth.
You keeping the door open for us?
No. Of course not.
Not over you. Not over you. Damn. Damn, girl, you do it well. And I thought you were innocent. Took this heart and put it to hell. But still, you're magnificent.
I want her to be happy.
Doesn't matter how you throw. Even better than the old me, but I'm not even close without you. If you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth.
You need to make peace with the fact that things aren't going to go back to the way they were.
Not over you. And if I have a chance to renew, you know there isn't a thing I wouldn't do. I could get back on the right track, but only if you'd be convinced. So until then, if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth.
Find out if what you have with Billy is real.
Not over you. Not over you. Not over you. Not over you.
I love you.